Missing in the summer sun. I bend an M, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, knock it back.
So as you might notice, I'm actually in a different place than where I'm, well, my last video was. I'm actually staying temporarily at my friend Patrick's house. You might have seen him. We did Young Tragedy together for a few years. I'm actually staying at his place in Auckland until I can move into my new place, which will be closer to the city, which I'm excited for. So as you might know, they've actually introduced Final Cut Pro onto the iPad. I used to have an iPad quite a long time ago, but I sold it and now I bought another one because it's good for portability, it's good for drawing and stuff. I have a lot of ideas that I was struggling to do with my edits. Like, I don't know if you've noticed, my editing is what I'm trying to improve on. So I've been using actually not Final Cut Pro, I've been using Premiere Pro because I personally think that the effects are a lot better. And the reason I bought an iPad is there's one particular effect that I want to do, I need to be drawing on the iPad for, and I was trying to do it with like the mouse and the trackpad and stuff, and it just wasn't how I personally like it. That's not the only reason I bought the iPad, obviously there's a lot of different reasons, but that is one of the main reasons. I also want to try Final Cut Pro on the iPad and try and edit, you know, just like some clips here and there.
I wanted them gone, I stopped living trust. Stop living trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you don't try to enjoy.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Trust so I can sit up in the park with the same sign and let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this fucking drama when it's.
Ever since I've moved into Patrick, it's been on go mode. He's definitely a very motivating person to be around. That's when I realized, like, you know, it's really about the people you surround yourself with. You know, in the old flat, I wasn't really surrounded by people who are driven or motivated. So it's always good to be around people who are. I've just been working a lot. I've actually spent like a lot of time like refining my Notion. I don't know if people have heard of Notion or if you guys have used it, but it's basically like a note-taking app that you can make into like databases and have your projects and like ideas and stuff. So I've just been putting all my ideas onto there. Making these videos it can be hard. Like sometimes I don't know what I'm talking about. Sometimes I don't know people even watch it, or if I sit around waiting for someone or an idea or to motivate me to make a video, then that's when you get like the scattered uploads, you get the mid-quality kind of uploads, things like that, like because you're not improving every day. And that's when I realized like it's really up to your discipline. You will have motivation and then you won't have motivation and then it'll come and go. But what you need to realize, and what I've recently realized, getting up every day, setting like 2 to 3 tasks, getting those done every day, regardless of how you feel, what's going on, like anything like that. It can be as small as like eating your medicine or like vitamins or tasks like that, like regardless of how you feel, you get it done. And with doing so, like I don't necessarily want to make videos all the time. I don't want to be creating all the time. Like I do want to just be playing PlayStation and having some downtime and spending it with my friends. But being able to take every day and work on something and be disciplined in that practice of the craft of content creation and all that, especially in this high-paced, fast-paced environment, is just definitely something you might get left behind if you're just focusing on motivation, because motivation is so scarce nowadays. Whereas if you focus on your discipline, you practice something every day, maybe you learned a new kind of skill or an effect on Premiere Pro, you learned like a new editing technique, it can be as small as that, but you learned and you practiced your craft every day, and that's discipline. And that's what I'm really trying to focus on now, is from each day, like, okay, what is one little thing that I can take to improve my craft and to improve photography, videography, or even like the marketing side, my website, is there something I can change my website to make it easier? Just taking little things, and day by day, you know, you improve. And there's a book called Atomic Habits that I've been reading, and there's a page on there that talks about getting just 1% better every day. You might not notice the huge significant change until it's a year later and you're, you know, you've practiced that 1% every day for the whole year. And so it's like 35% better in a year, and then another year and another year. And that's what I'm just focusing on now, is just, okay, I'm gonna film this video. Let me try like a different effect I haven't tried, or maybe try a different editing style, or maybe even right now I'm like focusing on how fast I can edit the videos, because I am a bit slow, especially with the reels. Like, it takes me a whole day to make my Instagram reels, and yeah, they might look cool, but a whole day to spend, you know, 15 seconds for someone watching a reel. That's what I'm trying to focus on, is okay, I'm gonna film this video and really, really try and get quicker with my editing. That's what I think is important, and that's what my little chat is just take some time and really focus on building discipline in your life and not focusing on motivation. That's my 2 cents for today. I'm gonna get back to some work. But these days, I hate to say I dig deep now, trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. So I feel like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it, line. Like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it, line. Like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
Been a while since summer, finally found some time to be alone.